Yeah, I'm a bit nervous now. Really, I'm excited and nervous.
What about you, Dan?
Pretty cool, but not that nervous.
You're on
opposite
teams.
Yeah. Yep.
This is the winter, Dan.
Very differently.
Well, some more.
Right, there's
the rules.
Thank you.
Stay hard, go as far.
Thank you.
I had a couple of kids went to Hereworth School, and this has just got better and better and better. I think this is the pitch that Sam built going back about 5 or 6 years ago, and they've redressed it all and built it up to a really good looking cricket pitch. So I wouldn't have any hesitation about batting or bowling first. I think if I was a sensible captain, I'd bowl first, which would let me get in that tenth a lot earlier for the afternoon. So that would be common sense for me.
Always a thinking man.
Well, we haven't got Jesse Ryder chasing it down for us today. We've got the possibility of one of his greatest critics, Craig McMillan, chasing it down. So I'd be thinking on these boundaries, which Simon Dool would say would be 45 metres that way and 55 metres that way, even though he makes it up himself. I would be thinking probably you'd need close to 300.
Okay, you hit it here first, 300, no pressure. So we'll invite the captains of the two teams to come in and make the cross. And we've got umpire Mike Christmas to officiate with that. So I'll call upon Sam Gordon
and James Perturf as the two respective captains to make their way here, and we'll make the cross.
I can't believe you're bowling.
James the Turtle's called tail.
Heads it is.
And it's a head.
Yeah, we'll feel.
Well, Sam, you've won the toss. Pretty good decision.
You've chosen the field.
The committee's talking about 300. What do you reckon the limit
would be? Yeah, I think if we got it down to 200, 220, we'd be looking pretty good. But depends on how they come out. If they come out firing, it could be a different story.
Very good. Righty-o. Well, good luck to the Williams Vaughan team and James. You're batting?
We're batting, yeah.
The challenge has been laid down by New Zealand's cricketing great. 300, yep.
Yeah, why not? We'll give it a go.
It's good to be back here. It's been a while, but it brings back the memories. I remember playing here many a time. Oh, scoring runs and not scoring runs, but hopefully Williams Vaughan can win today, beat Heartland. So should be a good game, a lot of fun, good atmosphere, so yeah, should be good.
G'day everybody, welcome to Hereworth on a beautiful Hawke's Bay day. We're kicking back here for a couple of minutes before the game starts, so we're all geared up, all ready to go, and massive cause here today, and hopefully make a little bit of money for the school and for the region. Looking forward to it.
Nice work. Yep, lovely day. Looking forward to fielding first. Won the toss, so we'll get out there and get the best shot and hopefully chase down some runs.
Good luck, guys.
Go the red.
Wonderful. Well, what a beautiful day you've turned on. And it's only been sort of, let me count, about 30 years since I was here last as a 10-year-old running around playing against you guys in a game of footy on the far field. Very, very happy to be back. Let's hope I don't have to wait another 30 years.
Good luck, guys.
See you. Bye.
Through
the caps, Matt.
And that's the 200 up, ladies and gentlemen, for Hartlett. 200 runs.
All done by hand.
A couple of overs to go. How are you feeling?
That's it.
Are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And also, while that's going on, James Labor from Labor and Wood will be doing a bat making demonstration. James makes bats from scratch here in Hawke's Bay in Waipawa.
Yeah, hang on,
I've got an old coat for a pillow in the earth was last night's bed. I don't know where I'm going, only God knows where I've been. I'm a devil on the run, a six-gun lover, a gamble in the wind.
Yeah, what a fantastic day here at Hereworth. Luckily, the green team, we're going to beat the red team today. So a lot of fun, a lot of families out here enjoying themselves. Great day.
Well, at least they gave me something. I didn't have to steal or have to win. Well, they tell me that I'm wanted. Yeah, I'm a wanted man. I'm a goat in your stable. I'm with Cain. What's the able, Mr. Catch me if you can.
Chairman of the board of Hereworth, I'd just really like to thank our sponsors. Without you guys, it just wouldn't have happened. We've been lucky with the weather, lucky with many things, but without your assistance and without your absolute kindness, we wouldn't have had a day like today. I think it's the first of many. The school, as you will have seen, it's got great grounds, it's got great facilities, and to be able to pull something off like this, without your help, it wouldn't have happened, but with your help, it's been fantastic. Thank you.
Well, what a fantastic event we've had here at Hereworth today. It's now just after 7:30 and we were here about 8:30 this morning, putting a few things together, and the players have turned up, the sponsors have turned up, the sun turned up, which was the main thing. Very important for this when you need the old hat with the sun. But what a brilliant day, and many thanks to everybody involved. The sponsors have been unbelievable. They gave us the horsepower to do it from the beginning. The people have got behind it, the players gave us their time, and we've just had a great team, a great day all around. Brilliant.
Ditto. No, it has. It's been amazing. It was fantastic to see it all come together. We've all worked very hard to get it to this stage. the sponsors are all jumping on board again for the next one.
Oh my goodness.
I know, the next one.
But so, wait, there's more.
Yeah, next minute. And thanks to Matt Holden, whose fabulous idea it was.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, the whole Hereworth community has just got together, and I mean, at the end of the day, it's one big happy family. And to be able to bring the whole of Hawke's Bay into that and make everybody part of it and feel part of it and welcome was a big thing that we set out to do, and I think we got pretty close to knocking it over. So,
brilliant.
See you on the other side.
Well, here we are at the end of a great day. It's been awesome all round. We had a really close finish to the game. Weather's been spectacular. And the great thing is we've had a really good turnout of huge turnout of major contributors to the school over a number of generations. So all in all, it's been an awesome day, and we're finishing off now. I don't know whether you can see behind me or not. We've got people very relaxed. They've had a great day. They've all had something out of it, whether it's watching the game, socialising. But the key thing is we've increased the Hereworth Foundation. We've affirmed we're a family together, and it's just a great way to finish. So here we are. We're all finished, we're all done, and it's just been an awesome day. Let me make my final stand. Shout down in a blaze of glory. Take me now.
Ooh, another six from Mark Ellis.